कंटेंट क्रिएशन और सेल्फ लर्निंग को लेके 3 दिवसीय वर्कशॉप जो है वो डायरेक्टरेट ऑफ डिस्टेंस एजुकेशन ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ जम्मू में शुरू हुई। इस मौके पे मुख्य अतिथि के तौर पे वाइस चांसलर यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ जम्मू प्रोफेसर उमेश राय मौजूद थे। इसके साथ साथ फॉर्मर डायरेक्टर इग्नो मूर्ति साहब जो थे वो भी मौजूद थे। क्या कुछ पूरा प्रोग्राम रहा आइए देखें।
They want to have established a type of university center and at more colleges. But they thought we have to tap the potential of distance education. I think they started. There was a lot of resistance because the Labour Prime Minister Harold Wilson. I think the Labour Prime Minister initiated the rest of the world to follow the distance education. Even IGNO was voted on that foundation, followed their guidelines, of course adopted to our own context. So this is how the journey. After that, there's no looking back. Now it's almost more than 1,000 distance education institutions are the open universities across the world. In India itself, we have many. IGNO is the national open university. We have 15-16 state open universities established by the respective state legislature, and then hundreds of plus or 200 directorates of distance education. So it is itself is an indication how significant, how potential distance education is. And how to use that? So that is the challenge. I think my senior colleagues know the strength of the Korean system, its education. Of course, there is always a criticism.
Sir Shrivastav is dear friend of mine, not only that, colleague and director, wherever required. So he is the one who always ready for problem solving. So my dear friend Professor Pankaj ji. And the resource person Professor Murthy from IGNO, Dr. Jaspal ji, my colleague from Director of Distance and Online Education, participants, the students. Pankaj ji ensured that I should not speak more than 3 minutes because I have a meeting at 11 o'clock. So I will not take more than 3 minutes or 4 minutes. There are 3 parts. मेरी आवाज पीछे तक जा रही है नहीं जा रही है ठीक। वन इज दैट ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन, और चाहिए चले अध्यापक कर लेगा एडजस्ट। दूसरा पार्ट है कंटेंट राइटिंग दैट शुड बी सेल्फ लर्निंग interesting, interactive, and third is workshop. And I will start with Sri Arvind quote on education. And Sri Arvind said that true teaching is that nothing can be taught. So the question is that how should we write that content? And again, I will quote Vinoba Bhave. He has written a book, Thoughts on Education. And the opening paragraph, means he has written 37 years ago, I left the college and set out to look for knowledge. In the college, they taught me many things, but knowledge was not one of them. When I left behind the college, infinite gateways of knowledge were open to me. So, what is interesting is that, look, this is the opening paragraph of that book. And that created my interest to read that book. So, how to write content, and writing of content should be in such a way that must create your interest. Third point is that workshop. So again, Vinoba Bhave on second paragraph written, off work comes knowledge. Off knowledge comes fruitful work. ऑफ नॉलेज एंड वर्क्स कम्स इंटेलिजेंस। सो वर्कशॉप इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर नॉलेज डेवलपमेंट। वर्कशॉप 15 स्पीकर्स, एमिनेंट स्पीकर्स अक्रॉस वर्ल्ड, दे डिलीवर द लेक्चर। एंड इन माई इंटायर लाइफ I have not attended such, you can say, enriching conference where the eminent speakers across the world delivered the lecture. And that was possible because of online. And that was interactive. So, we have to shift to the online education. The content, writing, and while writing the content, what I feel, I am not the expert. The expert would interact with you.
फिलहाल कोविड के बाद जिस प्रकार से ऑनलाइन का प्रचलन बढ़ा है और खासूस तौर पे शिक्षा के क्षेत्र में ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन जिस प्रकार से आगे बढ़ रही है और कंटेंट क्रिएशन आए दिन हम देखते हैं मोबाइल के ऊपर अधिकतर लोग जो हैं वो रील भी अगर डेवलप कर रहे हैं तो कंटेंट का खास ध्यान दिया जा रहा है। तो कहीं ना कहीं अभी एजुकेशन को जो है वो जिस प्रकार से प्रचलन चल रहा है मॉडर्नाइज होकर टेक्नोलॉजी की मदद से उस तरफ लाने का प्रयास किया जा रहा है। इस सारे डेवलपमेंट को आप कैसे देखते हैं अपनी वैल्यू राय कमेंट सेक्शन में रखिएगा। देखते हैं ग्रेट जम्मू कैमरा सिंह साहब, मैं पंकज जुड़े, जय हिंद।